Hey there, Heather Boyd-Wire here, and it's Tip Tuesday. So I'm going to show you a quick tip on how to put an easy little clasp on the end of your leather cord.
So for the spring end, you can either buy a spring like this with a little loop on the end, or if you can't find those, you could get these little springs. And then what I do for that is I just open up the end. So without cutting it, I use the cutters just to split it a little bit like that. And then I take my flat pliers and I just bend it a bit on an angle. So what you have is the spring with the loop on the end. And if you don't have that, you can get 20 or 18 gauge wire and take a round form that's sort of the width of your leather cord or your waxed cotton cord that you're going to use. And basically you just put it on the end and then do a nice tight spring on the end, however many loops that you want. So say about like that, okay? And then you remove it and you clip one end just flush. And then this end, you want to make a little loop on the end. So what you can do for that is just kind of bend this a bit to the middle. Here, we're gonna do this. And then take your round pliers and form a loop here. You're gonna form your loop on the end and then cut it here. And bend that in and then center it at the top of the ring. So there you have your cap for your cord. And then you would want to get your leather cord.
So what I usually do is just put a tiny little dab of crazy glue, just a teeny one, so this doesn't pull out. And then I stick the spring on the end. Okay, you stick it right on there. And then I do give it a little pinch because you don't want it to fall off. So we'll just take our flat pliers and give it a little pinch, but not too much that it will break through the leather. So you do that and then you do the other end. So an easy clasp, this is a 6mm split ring. You just open it up and then just with your fingernail or pliers and just slide it along. So there's your one end. And then for the other end, you could use a lobster clasp or just one of these basic clasps. So you just stick it in there. And there you have a very simple clasp for your necklace that just goes in like that. You can use the lobster clasp and just attach it with a jump ring. That's what I have going on here on my favorite necklace that you guys see me wear all the time. Little bicycle. I made this one 30 years ago actually. So this one's a much older piece that I did with the bead cluster. I'll link up the video below, but it's on an adjustable cord. So I'll link up the video on how to do this adjustable cord with the springs. You'll see they're a little tarnish. I made it a long time ago, and this you can adjust to the size you want and pull it over your head.
So thanks so much for watching the video. Give it a big thumbs up if you liked it. Be sure to subscribe to my channel for lots more DIY wire art and jewelry making videos. Hit the notification bell to be notified when I go live and when I post new videos. And if you're not already a member, please join the Facebook group, the Wire Art and Jewelry Makers Club, where we share photos of our work and inspire each other. And if you'd like to check out my wire work in my Etsy shop, my husband and I custom make wedding cake toppers and wire jewelry. So thanks again for watching, and we'll see you the next time.